Nashville, Tennessee, December 6, Jack Conklin, number 78 of the Cleveland Browns, plays against the Tennessee Titans at Nissan Stadium on December 6, 2020 in Nashville, Tennessee. Photo by Frederick Breedon, Getty Images. Against all odds, the Cleveland Browns beat the Steelers last week in the wild card round. Without their head coach and coach of the year candidate Kevin Stefanski, left guard Joel Bitonio, and cornerbacks Denzel Ward and Kevin Johnson, they got it done. What's next for the Browns? Defeating the Super Bowl champions. It's the playoffs, everyone will be out there unless their leg is falling off, right? Not so fast. For the Chiefs, a few notable names are on their final injury report heading into Sunday. Out for the Chiefs, Sammy Watkins, calf questionable for the Chiefs, Clyde Edwards-Helaire, ankle, hip for the Browns. Their injury report is a bit longer, but they have no one on their report listed as out as of now, a very good sign. Everyone not listed as questionable was a full participant in practice Friday, meaning they should be good to go for Sunday. Who's questionable? Questionable for Cleveland, Steven Carlson, GroinJack Conklin, HamstringB. J. Goodson, ShoulderDavid Njoku, Shoulder. If the Browns are going to take this one, it is without a doubt going to be a high-scoring game. The Chiefs' defense is nothing special, as the Browns have put up 40-plus points on at least three defenses that rank better than the Chiefs. Win or lose, this game will be a great test to see where they stand in terms of a competitive stance hanging with the best. It has been a fun ride this season, and Sunday could make it that much better if the Browns come out on top.